A gift for you. What is a gift? These things are necessary to complete a gift. Number one, someone who is able and willing to give. Our salvation is made possible because of God's ability, God's grace, God's love. Jesus came, born of the Virgin Mary, to redeem sinners, Galatians 4:4-5. His body of flesh was the product of the wisdom and genius of God. The body in which Jesus paid the sin debt and made salvation available to all was the miracle of heaven's riches and the fullness of God's power and wisdom. The greatest miracle of all time and eternity was the virgin birth of Jesus. What God demanded to pay the sin debt, only God could provide. Therefore, God's Christ became man's Jesus, Savior, Luke 1:26-33, Matthew 1:21. God's grace, Hebrews 2:9, brought Jesus from the bosom of the Father, John 1:18, to the manger in Bethlehem to give his life for the sin of the world, John 1:29. Jesus paid the sin debt in full, John 19:30, 2 Corinthians 5:21. To make it a gift possible, there must be something or someone to give. Concerning salvation, God gave someone. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life. John 3:16. It had to be Jesus. He was the Lamb of God without spot or blemish. Jesus prayed in the garden, "If it be possible, let this cup pass from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done." Matthew 26:39, Luke 22:42. It was not possible. Jesus was the only one who could pay the sin debt. Jesus offered one sacrifice for sins forever, Hebrews 10:12. He gave his blood in Jesus. We have redemption through his blood, even the forgiveness of sins, Colossians 1:14. Jesus said, "I am the door. I am the way. I am the truth. I am the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me." John 10:9-14:6. Jesus said, "Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out." John 6:37. There must be someone to receive in order to complete the gift. The gift has been provided. The gift has been presented. Our part is to receive the gift. Jesus came unto his own, and his own received him not. But as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name, which were born of God. 1 John 1:11-13. For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God. Ephesians 2:8. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Romans 10:13. Dear friend, the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Romans 6:23. The gift has been given and is for you if you will only receive Jesus by faith. All you could do to be saved is receive the gift of God. The only way to come into possession of a gift is to receive it from the giver. Invite Jesus to come into your heart with this very moment, and he will.